I have been a member of WBO for 15 years. What keeps me a member are the connections, more the relationships. That's a better word. Yes, we all look for business connections, but it's the relationships that are built over time that keeps me there. When I first joined, of course, I was looking for business relationships. I had a longtime insurance business, and I needed to meet financial advisors, attorneys, CPAs. This is where I found them. I tell a lot of people, you know, back then I belonged to three different organizations, and you get to a point where you're stretched too thin and you have to decide, where do I spend my time and where do I spend my money? I only have so much of each. WBO, I found, gave me the access to the higher quality of women that fed my business, that helped me build my business. So, so that's why I joined. And what keeps me here is I transitioned to a new business after 25 years, and the support that I've gotten from WBO. Three of my clients are from WBO, and they're longtime members of WBO. So they're people who I have built a relationship with over time. My favorite part now is the Let's Do Lunch, the small group settings. That's my favorite, where you get to know more intimately the individual. Some of the successes that WBO has brought to me, I had the opportunity to serve on the board twice during the past 15 years. The growth that came from that, leadership skills, enjoying other people's style of leadership and learning from that, appreciating, getting to know those women on a more personal level was valuable. You know, my favorite memory, I thought about that, my favorite memory was one of my very first Nelly dinner. And after the dinner, several people, we transitioned to the lounge area, and we sat, I think, till what in the morning, but we sat and just chatted about all kinds of things. That was one of my favorite memories of WBO, when things just kind of happen. They're not planned. For me, where I am in my life today, what I like seeing at WBO and in our Seattle community for women is the opportunities the young women are creating for themselves. That's exciting for me, because these are opportunities that weren't available 15, 30 years ago. So to see where women are taking their lives today, that is exciting for me.